New information now on a train accident that left a local teen critically injured. Police say that two girls, ages 17 and 18, were walking on the railroad right-of-way yesterday afternoon in Dry Ridge. With a Norfolk Southern train bearing down, the 18-year-old fell down a hill trying to get out of the way. She has minor injuries, but the younger girl was actually hit. A state trooper found her with a bad leg wound and used a tourniquet to control the bleeding until medics could fly her to the hospital.